probably going to be on the quiet side for this video. Mostly silent. Very little commentary. We'll do some stuff. So you guys did not get to see me liberate Falls Creek. That's okay. Spoilers anyway. But I'm going to pick up in-game there after the place has been liberated. So the town is all mine. All mine all the time. Shoot down a plane.
Won't be a single wild creature left if the cult has its
way. I wonder if that plane's wreckage is still was out here. I wonder if it's still there. Nah, it's gone. Oh yeah, I got this new rocket launcher.
Resources are running low, but that ain't stopping us. You can do a lot with
Duncan. Paul's hands seem to last at Eden's gate.
Scope that's on it now. My money on skins.
Can't thank you. Enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Thank you.
Thanks a million.
Got rid of those cult bastards.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
You're gonna be a celebrity around these parts now.
I love this song.
The Kellets stopped checking in on the radio. Now the recon says the cult's taken over their cattle farm and started killing the animals. They're good people, Deputy. We gotta protect them.
finally got rid of those cult bastards.
Stop by.
Warrior spirit.
What's the difference between that star and that flag? Does this affect
people
me?
Need to do less hiding and more
fighting. Well, I'm marked, so either John
Turner
over here anymore half dead.
Nobody cares.
You in the kitchen.
You showed up just in time.
Well, I pretty much know you are one of those main. Peoples.
Zero. Over here.
That's fucking rad,
kid. Best game ever. Excuse me, sir.
Ladies, this is Pop. I'm not 2 something. It's either real smart or real stupid. Hell, it might be both at the same time. I got John Seed on the ropes, so I'm going for broke. I got it. If this is the last time you hear from me, I want you all to promise me 3 things. You won't join the cult, you won't close the Spread Eagle, and if it's still rolling, don't let him take the Widowmaker. I love you all, and I'll either see you in heaven or in a couple hours.
It's up here. Is this a strip club?
Thanks.
I don't think so.
For all your help here. I got stopped by a cultist driving down my own street. They're playing state trooper make-believe. I thought we were all gonna die here. Thank you.
See what that is.
Don't let the baby catch you hunting their livestock.
If you know Grace, you know she does not fuck around. Any gear she's got stored at her place is going to be top of the line. If it survived the fire, that is.
Nice.
This oldies crap again.
Can you hear me out a second? You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The testy festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar.
That's disgusting.
This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, and I don't know what could.
That is disgusting.
The problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult.
Yeah, no
now,
shit.
I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this. But first, we need to get the testy festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Thanks a million.
We'll get that fucking prick, John Seed. You've been putting on some show, Deputy.
Can't thank you enough for...
I told the Laurels not to build their bunker so close to the water. Damn thing keeps flooding. The gear's no good if you can't get to it.
Yay.
I was wondering when you were gonna stop by. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson.
Kids up, bear back.
My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Guns are just the evolution of fire, sticks, and rocks. A warrior is the same weapon.
Now that's a great team.
This is when the real predators come out to feed. Rusty trusty should be razor sharp.
When are they gonna play a good song?
Consume a creature. Its spirit lives on in you. Predator, prey. We're all connected to a primal world.
Ma's the one who named my daddy's truck the Widowmaker. She said that it put him out on the road so much that it practically turned her into a widow. Okay. After he started using the rig to bust up the cult's roadblocks, the name fit another way, you know? And a day that goes by that I don't miss that ornery son of a bitch.
All right,
now
stay
last of Eden's Gate.
Why would I ever want any of these cars? Hawkins.
Hey, old pal. It's Bird. Haven't heard from you in a bit. Hope nothing bad's happened. Anyhow, this is me saying goodbye. Wife and I are heading south, like we talked about. Small desert valley. Not much for us there except some solitude. It ain't perfection, but hell, sometimes being prepared is about cutting your losses. You watch your back, you hear? Bugs me knowing you're cooped up in that dog shit county. Prepper like you, that's not where you want to be. But I know why you hung around. Admire you helping the people out. I'd have done the same. But it ain't just me I gotta worry about. So long, buddy.
Praise the Lord.
Roadblocks and IT chicken. I fought a war so my family doesn't have to live in a fucking war zone.
Stay the same. Breathing in, breathing out. Even in the darkest of times, there's always a bit of light. Come here, deputy. Got some news for you. Stay with me, because we're gonna see the end of John Seed real soon. Good timing, deputy. We need to talk.
this as soon as I finish looting your church.
Come here, deputy. Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Falls End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Dog. I'm going to Nick Rise. Place next.
hunting season. Capture, not kill. Hit him with the bliss bullets. Shoot him with the bliss.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
You mocked the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. You are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Okay. When the Lord your God leads you into the land.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now. See, Mr.
Courageous, do not be afraid or terrified of them, for the Lord your God goes with you.
How's it going, bud?
Good to see you, mister. He delivereth and rescueth, and he worketh signs and wonders in heaven.
Thank you.
keeps getting up a lot, so we're just going to have to wrap this. Talk to Pastor Jerome and call it.
Even diehards get them.
Those cult followers are running scared now. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor, lends to the Lord.
We gotta get them!
What the?
Gotta find them!
Okay. Hopefully I can quit here. Hopefully it loads. Alright, call it.